Professor Font uses kitchen and day-to-day materials, toys, and other simple devices to communicate the wonder and joy of science to different age groups. The target participants of these workshops were school teachers. And this series of videos presented by Vigyan Prasad and Aisa Pune.
A glass plate here. So if I put the glass plate on the glass tube by pulling this rope, right? And if I leave the thread, of course, there is no more thread to pull it, so he falls. He makes his job. It is a mass in the gravitation field, so he falls. And now I take my water bag and I put this in the water. Close vertically now, and the plate is stick on the tube vertically, but it's not useful in any position. So I add water. Whatever is the orientation of the axis of the tube, the plate stick, even there is no thread to pull it.
The water exerts equal pressure to all sides. All round pressure I'm going to use.
With water, yes, I can stick it.
Stick it. Yes, yes. It is the following experiment I want to show. Perpendicular to the axis of the tube. If not, the plate can slip, and if I can pull on the plate and water go inside. It's not the case. So it is almost the first experiment I showed with a plastic bottle with a hole where the flux was perpendicular to the wall. So here it's inside the bag, and yesterday it was at the wall of the bag.